caught myself off guard. What side am I on? What side am I supposed to be on? I never know. Man, you talk about being jacked up tonight. What a bad mouse. Man, I don't know what's up with the mouse. It doesn't want to work. Catastrophe. It's aborted. Well, I don't know if it's aborted or not. Man, then every error I made. And then I missed this here, but this wasn't even... Yeah. Have Google Earth ready to go, because that's what we're going to start doing. We're going to start looking at Google Earth. Let's take a look real quick to see which version that we're running tonight. We're going to share the screen. We're going to get up in here. We only have one window to share. We're going to get right in here. We're going to go kabam, share. There it is. Anybody know where that location might be? There's Pueblo La Plata. Now, I'm going to tell you something very secret. And this is no, and again, there's no secrets. That's what's funny. At times, giving away maps. And somewhere in my desk, I have some of those maps. So right here is a map, and there is the bathroom. Now, this is also a location right here that I saw the guy that there was a school bus here. And he was the survival dude that hiked with no shoes on. And he ran this area down here with no shoes on. I can't even imagine that. I can't. Look how we, the tanks, what are the tanks called, right? Rosalie Tank, Rosalie Mine. And then if you look at some of these, and again, there is Brooklyn Tank right there. So if you get into that, you're going to find out that this is the location and the area that we're going to be discussing tonight. Is that one right there? So if you haven't pulled up your Google Earth,
look at this place. Man, now if these walls could talk, holy smoke, look at this. Look how well built this thing was. Man, they weren't messing around. This thing was here to last. How cool is this? Man. This is a big place, man. They concreted this floor. The amount of work it took to mix all that concrete, man. Let's go over here. Looks like an old ice box. Let's take a look and see what it really is. I love these old rusty junk piles. Yes, what it was. Okay, so... Okay, you don't have a refrigerator without gas or electricity. So what was it? I don't see any electrical poles other than on that hill. So they would have had been running gasoline compressor. And then this concrete building. I'm gonna maybe dynamite? Maybe? It's a hell of a building. Holy smokes. Look at the thickness in this thing. Wow. Man, oh, God dang. Okay, so I don't know what kind he is. I can't see, is he dead? Anybody saw that? He looks like a Mojave sitting back there. Look at that dude. So what happens when you crawl into holes? Right there. Yeah, he's alive. I can't tell if he's a Mojave or not. I don't want to piss him off too much. But there he was. So we'll let him be. Now, there was a fence around here for some reason, right here. God only knows why. Kind of funny though. Wow. So look, here's a ring. Now this could have been an ancient ring, and it could have been not so ancient ring right here. Definitely was a ring. Could have been a fire pit for these guys here, but look how close these guys. There's more ruins right there. This is all ruins through here. Now I thought they were on top of that hill, and they're definitely not. But then here's this big structure that they put in here, right here. This is unbelievable. Wow. Had a mantle on it, so it definitely is a fireplace. I'm guessing again, but there's the mantle right there. Look at this thing. Look how long that thing's hung up there. Look at the piece of steel. Holy smoke. That's unbelievable. And these guys are right next to the Indian ruins. So, by gosh, if that didn't give them nightmares. You know, what's funny is, this looks like more of the foundation area there. And this being the back. But, you know, that'd be a funny way for that to be. Wow, how crazy is that? Now, I did not expect to run into all these ruins. And look at the rocks they chose for this fireplace. Isn't that beautiful? That is unbelievable. Look at those. Wow. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. And then we're going to quit bitching and start hiking. So I'm looking up that hill, and even in here, as I stumble through here, I'm seeing pottery shards, and I'm still like, shouldn't be any pottery shards up this hill. So what we're gonna do is, you know, that looks like a wall up on that ridge. And the weird thing is, it could be rocks, just nature, but look at these pots. I mean, I'm seeing pottery shards all over here. Now there is the ruins down below by that chimney, right? I'm uphill now. There's no possible way that those shards were gonna get over here. So, my gut is telling me that, like it or not, our destiny is on the top of that hill right there. Taking a little breather, I'm breathing hard, probably halfway up. That's what I'm seeing. But you know, it's the craziest thing. Look here, look at this. Okay, I'm not even close to anything. So, I'm halfway up this mountain, and I'm seeing shards everywhere. So, we got Indian ruins up top. And there's just no doubt in my mind that there's gonna be a large quantity. Because you don't find this many remnants unless they had a lot of stuff going on. So I'm going to shut you off a little bit, and then I'm going to get up there. And because now the adrenaline has kicked in, and I'm pretty excited about reaching the top. Man, look at that. There's a truck way over there on Brooklyn, but along this ledge, all the way through here. Look at these ruins. They're all over here. This is unbelievable. Wow, I knew when I was down below and I was seeing all that, I was like, I know that I'm in a big area. I'm in an area, I know I am. I mean, I could feel it. And I'm telling you what, this is absolutely unreal. Unreal. Look at this. Man, look at the view. There's the foundation. There is the fireplace. The mine's over there. Wow. look how crazy. And then we had rooms down below, right? You can see them. They look small from up here, but wow, this whole ledge, all the way through here, all the way running down this ledge. This reminds me of Sears K. I mean, it really does. Look at all this. This is crazy. Look at this. Look at this. Oh my God. I can't even believe this. Man, you've got to be kidding me. And I was afraid to walk it up here, try to get up here on the top so I can cool you. Look at these walls. Look at this. Oh my God. I can't even talk. That, look at this wall over here. We got to go around to see that. Oh, this place is spectacular. Look at this. This is absolutely unreal. They're just, Agua Fria just completely blows you away. Every time you think you've seen something or you've seen it, and the amount of pottery shards that I'm finding is, you know, this was a big, big deal. Big deal. I got to figure a way to walk around there. They've got this place pretty well figured out. Well, I had to get to way down below to come on to stay off those walls to get down this end, and I'm huffing and puffing. I just looked at my clock and it's 3 o'clock. It's probably going to take me an hour to get back. Hour to get back the freeway. I'm going to be losing light here pretty quick. I need to make my way. Look how far. It just goes all the way around, and you can see the truck way over there shining. So, you know, it just means that there's stuff everywhere.
Yeah, well, tomorrow. So if anybody wonders, that's what's going on. Everybody have a great night tonight. Last week, we've been exploring Arizona. Steve Wines, Don Perry, Tom Rosa. Hey, look. Walk in.